नाम संकीर्तनम यस्य सर्व पाप प्रणाशनम प्रणाम दुख शमनम त्वं नमामि हरिं परम। हरे कृष्ण 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे। जो सोत्प्रेक्षक आदिमो धनी धनी जो अव्यक्त जीवेश्वरो जो सृष्टेदमनु प्रविष्ट ऋषिना चक्रे पुरः सास्तिता यं संपद यहातु यमनुसै सुप्तः कुलायं यथा तं कैवल्य निरस्त जनिम भयं धये दज श्रम हरि। श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्रीशील भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद। तो I was bound to give some tension to you all. What to do? Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking that I was bound to give some tension to you all because I was speaking all about unalloyed Hari Bhajan. All the time I am speaking about Niskapat Hari Bhajan. So most of them, they misunderstand me. So most of them, they think I am their enemy. So most of them, they misunderstand me. They think that I am their enemy because I was speaking all the way, all the time about that unalloyed Niskapat Hari Bhajan. If their luck favor someday, if today or tomorrow, any life, if their luck favor, then someday they can understand. I was trying to do some good for them. Someday, today or tomorrow or any day in future, they can understand that I was trying to do the maximum, I was trying to do some, give them maximum benefit of human life. Actually, for some days we are discussing about, you know, Dasam Skanda, 10th canto. That is a very sensitive issue. If there is any material conception, if anartha is not totally cleared, then can be some problem. But all problems solved if you have 100% saranagati. All problems solved, that is, everything solved. If you have 100% submission unto the lotus feet of a exalted Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, then all problems solved. No problem. That is why in Kirtan it is written. That is why in Kirtan we find Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Yagyata vichare kichu nahi pai tomaro karuna saro. If you want to find some quality in me, then really I am unqualified. It's right. But as per scripture I heard, Yagyata vichare kichu nahi pai tomara karuna saro. Your causeless mercy is topmost. If you want to find some quality in me, then you can find nothing. I am disqualified. You cannot deliver me. So you are Vaishnava. Actually, causeless mercy you can give on me so that I can find a permanent solution, not temporary solution. All foolish people staying in this material world, they think we are very intelligent. They always think we are very intelligent, we are very clever. Really, they are intelligent, but as per their own estimation. Really, they are intelligent, but as per their own estimation, they are intelligent. Actually, everybody thinks so. But actually, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, I repeatedly told, you can remember, Bhagavan Sri Krishna in front of Uddhav speaking, Uddhav, you know, who is actually intelligent? Esha buddhi matam buddhi manishacha manishinam yat satyam anrite neha martena apnati amritam. Adhrubam arthadam labdhya sudurlabam idam bahusam mamante. I can speak this slok tomorrow. You can understand. Though this body is unstable, I know any time I can, but still, it's very important. Is, though I know this body is, you know, unstable, any time I can die, well, but still is very important. By adhrubam arthadam, arthadam means it can give, it can be the highest, you know, benefit. I already told you, Hai Parikshit Maharaj, how Khatanga Raja, knowing that only a very small time of interval is there, well, he concentrated on the lotus feet of Supreme Lord and cut this material bondage and go very nicely. So also, we must be very sincere and we can try to understand the gravity of this human life. Then, Bhagavat Sravan, to hear Srimad Bhagavatam from the lotus mount of a Bhagavat, Bhakta Bhagavat. By condition there, actually, that Purana Mamalam, Pema Pumartha Mahan, already you hear, and Jad Vaishnavanam Dharam, Srimad Bhagavatam, Purana Tilakam Yad Vaishnavanam Dhanam. Also in Bhagavatam, you can use it from glorification of Bhagavatam. Or, you know, in second Dharma Prajhita, I already told you, explain, there you can find Nirma Saranam Satam. It is not the property of all. Some demonic people can take this Bhagavatam and go to market and, you know, reside and get some money and lead his family life, is a beastly conception. They are actually beast. So, first of all, you must be very careful. Nirma Saranam Satam is the only property of Paramahansa, not for all. Those who can take some advantage out of it. You go everywhere, you can find Vrindavan here, there. So all, you know, those who are reciting Bhagavad, they want to extract some personal benefit out of that. They cannot touch just Bhagavatam and speak solemnly that I am speaking Bhagavatam for the total satisfaction of Supreme Lord, not for anything. They cannot see. Very careful. And one thing, repeatedly I am speaking, those who like to hear Bhagavatam, all actually there, you can hear after my death also. It's not a point. But first point I repeatedly want to speak, that under the guidance of Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, you must write. Be careful all the time. Whenever you like to hear Bhagavat, so repeatedly as and when I am describing, so repeatedly I go back to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Leela. To cite one example, there is the exact Gaudiya Siddhanta. There is the exact Gaudiya Siddhanta. Long ago, maybe 8 years back, I cannot remember. One day Prabhupada coming in library and asking to Paramananda, Bharati Maharaj gone? Bhakti Vivek Bharati Maharaj. Personal associate of Prabhupada. Bharati Maharaj gone to speak Harikatha there, he is supposed to go there. Already information was given that you will have to go there and speak Harikatha. Pope went into library and asking Paramananda, Bharati Maharaj gone for Harikatha there? Yes, gone. What book he has taken from library? Actually, Srimad Bhagavatam he has taken. Bhagavatam? It is our duty, actually we go here, to first glorify the name and fame of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Why he don't take Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitam? Why take Bhagavatam? That doesn't mean Chaitanya Charitamrita you must speak. I don't never try to hear Bhagavatam. I'm not speaking like. Try to get the inner meaning of what Prabhupada want to speak. Because each and every action of one acharya, topmost acharya, he is looking anywhere, doing anything, hearing anything, sitting, doing, all examples. Any authentic acharya, established acharya, so powerful, any time what he is doing, any speaking, anything, looking anywhere, hearing anywhere, passing any remark, all, you know, example, vivid example. Why I speak this example? To cut your audacity. To cut your audacity. First try to glorify Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya Charitamrita. It's all the same. Srimad Bhagavati Mahapuran equal to Chaitanya Charitamrita. No difference. But still, in Kali Kal, it is more beneficial for you all if you can try to understand the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, or at all if you are going to hear Bhagavatam, Srimad Bhagavati Mahapuran, from the lotus mouth of a pure devotee, I mean, Bhagavat, Bhakta Bhagavat. But still, you must hear under the, in the light, in the light of Chaitanya teachings, in the light of the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you must hear all of them. Otherwise, due to indigestion, today or tomorrow you are going to die. Today we are very anxious. Why? To protect our, you know, bamsa, flow of our bamsa. Bamsa, you know, heretical factor. Very anxious. We are very anxious at present that from Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Prabhupada, this, that, and the, you know, disciplic succession, we like to protect the power. It's the main duty of all acharya, the only responsibility. Please try to give attention to this word. Prabhupada speaking, the only duty of an acharya, the only duty of an acharya is to give full protection to all Siddhantabani, Gauriya Siddhantabani. Baladev Buddha Goshan, repeatedly speaking this point, we like to get flawless Guru Parampara. Baladev Vidyavasan repeatedly speaking this point. We want to get flawless Guru Parampara. We are less interested about what kind of, what amount of money you are getting from. Less interested you can go. We like to hear this thing. We like to hear this point. This is our main duty at present in Gaudiya society. To protect Siddhanta Vani, to make, you know, future generation, all gone. Though somebody knowing Shastra, they can misuse, anytime they can misuse for their benefit. But the Shastra is not for this purpose. Brahma, repeatedly speaking to Brahman, to Naraji Maharaj, you know, you will have to explain Bhagavatam in such a way so that whole society can get maximum benefit. So Naraji Maharaj, you see, when Brahmaji is speaking all about gist of Bhagavatam and giving final instruction, iti sankalpo varnayo, You have to take resolution first that they can get bhakti unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Otherwise, your Bhagavad, speaking Bhagavatam, maybe you are a great scholar, have some big proficiency, but all useless, no use. Under the light of the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we are discussing some Bhagavatam. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving teachings to Sanatan Gosai. Oh Sanatan, abduction all those wives of Krishna, 16,100 those wives. And actually Krishna's, you know, living this material world, all, you know, full of Maya. All full of Maya. Full of Maya mean? Full of Maya mean? Common people, those who are not having bhakti, submission, they can get cheated. They cannot understand. Mahaprabhu speaking, Sanatan, all Maya Maya. Mahishi Haran, Krishna Antar Dhyan, all Mayamaya, all, you know, it's one kind of magical spell. Common people, out of their logical interpretation, cannot come to any concrete conclusion what is the, you know, absolute truth. They cannot. They are confusion. Krishna die. Krishna die, and, you know, this way. They cannot understand. So this why it is done by, you know, Mahamaya, so that common people cannot understand. Common people cannot understand. So, Brahma giving instruction to Naraji Maharaj. Also, I can discuss this point tomorrow. Yatha haro bhagavati. So, in Bhagavan, they can get some bhakti. So you'll have to describe this way, otherwise no. So yesterday I was describing that how by the will of Krishna, how those Jadu Vamsi people, you know, all the population, they are going to leave this material world. Because Krishna took decision, it is not possible for common people, those who are staying here in this material world, they have no power to fight with this, you know, Jadu Vamsa and come out successful. So no question at all. So Krishna took decision, first of all, I can play in such a way so that they can, I can take my Jadu Vamsa. You know, Jadu Vamsa can go up, leaving this material world. How? That Krishna planned very nicely. You know, I told you already yesterday. That the Jadu Vamsa, the small boys, they are in playing mood. Very playing mood, joking mood. They are coming out of, you know, Dharika. Dharika means this, you know. Just outside there is garden, nice garden. They are entering, they find all those Rishi Munis, Bharadraj, Vasishto, all Rishi there, coming in, you know, full group. They are sitting there, and by the desire of Krishna, their brain, just for some time, you can remember. I told you how Parikshit Maharaj loses patience. Where is not possible, whereas it is written, is Mahabhagavat. Some people, they are big sadhu. They are explaining this way, wrong way, speaking. Ah, as there was actually gold there in Ohaid. So gold was there, that's why Parikshit Maharaj give place Kali, gold, that's why he is a brain out of order. But he is not exact Siddhanta. It's not right. Because you must remember the crown. you know, mukut given by Krishna to at the time of Rasya Yajna to Yudhishthir Maharaj when Abhishek was there, Abhishek, then Krishna himself gives this crown on his head. So there cannot be any Maya. Not possible. So that Parikshit Maharaj can lose patience, he has become very thirsty, angry, thirsty, not possible. You can go and get the definition of Mahabhagavat, not possible. Then what happens? It is written secretly by the desire of Krishna, Yogamaya, Parikshit Maharaj for the time being losing his patience and become angry. Why? How you can pass this kind of Siddhanta? Yes, I can pass because already Parikshit Maharaj, next time speaking, just next time, after committing this aparad, just next time speaking, oh, how I lose my patience. In my whole destiny, nobody can, you know, act. We am from Pandav. It is written there. Unusual thing, which never unforeseen, never before. How I develop? Is actually it is by the desire of Yogamaya. But why? To make the circumstance in such a way so that Parikshit Maharaj can hear Bhagavatam, Sukhdev Goswami Paramahansa Sastra can come, recite Bhagavatam, and all, you know, this whole, you know, world can have the chance to hear Bhagavatam from the lotus mouth of Sukhdev Goswami. Sukho Mukhad Amrita Dabasang Yutham. Also from Sukhdev Goswami, very sweet fruit, coming to his topmost disciple, to whom? Sutadev Goswami. Same Siddhanta, very nice way, representation, not bad, because you know already in Bhagavatam, you know Siddhanta, many times I told. Snigdha sasishyasya gurava gujyam apyuto. All the power of Gurudev, you can get, if you are snigdha. Snigdha doesn't mean if you translate it is sober. But I am not satisfied with this word, sober. You are bound because there is no sabda, synonym more. Sober. But sober, this word is not actual, applicable. Snigdha means who is just, you know, matching with Gurudev's heart. Snigdha means he is just going to get all Siddhanta, Acharan, etiquette, everything. In toto, what you can find in Gurudev, you can find same thing with Sishya. Then you can see, you can understand he is Sigma Sishya. One example I told you can remember, what Siddhanta? I told you that Madhavendra Puripad, Ishar Puripad, out of his, you know, big seva, all the time, from heart, he is rendering seva, doing seva all the time, non-stop seva. Out of his exclusive seva, Gurudev bless him. You can get everything. So Ishwar Puribad getting all the treasure kept by Madhavendra Puripad. Is a topmost secret, Siddhanta, you see. So sober means, Prabhupada speaking, sober doesn't mean he's very tranquil. Who can say? There's big businessman there in market, iron market you can find. There's, you know, Marwari Gujarat is speaking very nicely. And when you approach to buy something, come on, you are welcome to try to, what I can arrange for you, cold drinks or tea or coffee, first. Very cool man. Actually, he is not, you know, sober. He is not actually sober, he is acting. A tactics of business. Well, come on, welcome, you are coming. Be seated, what I can arrange for you first. Cold drinks or, you know, hot tea or coffee, speaking this way. Actually, this is one kind of acting. One kind of acting it is, that not actually, they are not sattvic. So in Sastra it is in sometime you can find some tamoguni, rajoguni, they are sattvic. Very tranquil. But I am actually there. One snack you can find very peacefully, sleeping. No disturbance, nothing. If you do something, posh! Snack. Yes. Apparently, the way is lying very peacefully. So this way, actually, the Siddhanta is that you must be become, you know, Snigdha Shishya to get all the property kept by, left by Gurudev. Now is the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that Sanatan, all, you know, abduction of all, you know, wives of Krishna, all wives of Krishna, and the, you know, Krishna's living this material world, Krishna Antadhyan, all actually one kind of magical spell, nothing, you know. This way, first of all, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to, you know, give us warning, be careful. Try to get exact Siddhanta out of that. So now we know Chaitanya Krishna, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, before leaving this material world. See, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, before leaving this material world, took decision to arrange the situation in such a way so that all I can take all Jadubhangsu with me to eternal world. And those demigods, they, by the prayer of Vishnu, came. They have their part, both. Like Pradyumna, some part of demigods. They separate and go this way, this way. Some going to heaven, some going to. This way, actually, they, all those Jadavangsi, Balak, these boys, they are in joking mood coming in front of the Rishi and speaking. Asking, you know, asking this way, actually, oh Rishis, actually, what to do? This lady is going to get one issue very shortly. So, could you kindly speak that she is going to give birth to a boy, you know, or, you know, girl? What? They become very angry. Because they can see clearly what is what. Huh? You are joking with us? Huh? Foolish? Then curse. Yes, going to give birth. She is going to give birth to a, you know, piece of iron bar. Mushal. And that mushal is responsible to destroy all Jadavansa. That, you know, that mushal is responsible for the total extinction of this Jadavansi. Be careful. They become afraid. Oh, Maharaj, we are joking. Now what happens? Then really they find one, you know, piece of iron bar there inside the womb of Shambhu. They're joking, but now find really what to do. They are afraid. Then very soon, some will give birth to that, you know, iron vispa, iron bar, and they run and go to Dharma Sava, Sudharma Sava, in front of all, you know, assembly members, speaking, this is the situation. What to do? Why? Well, we playing in a playing mood, we approach the sadhu, and, you know, in playing mood, you know, you know, actually, we are joking actually, but now we mistake, some mistake done. This kind of curse we got, Krishna smiling, because it's all the arrangement of Krishna knowing everything. Now, after that, they find there's, you know, different kind of unauspicious symptom everywhere. Oh, big problem everywhere. It's not auspicious. Then after that, Ugrasen, Krishna, Ballabhi Maharaj, all, you know, Uddhav, they all in meeting took decision. So, well, we can go to Prabhas. Prabhas, one nice place, you know, and sea beach, very nice. Very nice place, Prabhas. We can go to Prabhas, a very nice spot. We can do yagya, give donation, everything to cut these, you know, cars. We can clean. We can go all. They are all going with big amount of treasure, everything to distribute this, that. They are going there, doing doing jagya very nicely. After jagya is over, they give donation, everything, reciting, you know. After that, you see, by the mercy of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, their brain gone out of after jagya, they take samsara, some kind of, you know, liquid, sharbat. But it was by the arrangement of Krishna, their brain out of order, become, they cannot understand what is our duty, they started fighting with each other. Because actually they are not carrying weapon with them, so no weapon there, how to fight? Then they take erkabik, one kind of special, you know, trees, you know, leaf. Very special. It's very surprising. How they, you know, at the bank of Prabhas, you know, this kind of tree is growing. You know the reason I already told? That iron piece bar was, you know, rubbed, you know, very. And from then like chandan, some dust powder coming and going into water, and this water flowing and going to, you know, sea beach. From there they grow by the desire of Krishna. That tree is very, very, you know, so sharp. If you throw, you can cut. You should not disbelieve this point. Be sure. Don't try to disbelieve this point. Or I can give another example from this material world. It happens almost 45 years back. When I was very small boy, 45 at least, one news came in newspaper, it was very strange. What news? But one mother losing 3 sons at a time. 3 sons. His case happened maybe some place there in Midnapur, someplace, I forget. Some place in Midnapur. One mother lost 3 sons at a time. How? It's very excellent. Came in his favor. How? Actually, one small baby is there in lap. Very small. Another 2 boys are little grown up. One is maybe 4 years or 5 years. Another maybe 3 years. They're playing very nicely. They are doing worshipping of Kali, you know, Devi. Small worshipping flower, they collect this, actually playing, just mood, in playing mood. After that, the elder brother speaking, oh, now in front of Kali we must give some bali, sacrifice, we can cut. You become beast, I can cut you, okay, okay. A small boy became, okay, I become beast. They arrange the head this way. I'm going to cut you. How to cut? Nothing is there. He took one straw. Because Gomata was there. He took one straw. Oh, I can cut you. Okay? You can cut. And with straw piece, shut! Half cut. Oh, blood coming out. All on a sudden. Then the elder boy, he couldn't realize how it happened so. I was in praying mood. Then he ran and go to rooftop to inform mother. Mother, this mother looking in the field, the blood going, a pool of blood, small wildlife. Then mother become Kali. Mother became, you know, like Kali. Coming gradually in front of that elder brothers and elder son. Then the elder son become very afraid. Maybe my mother can kill me, maybe. He going back. Then from rooftop, he fell down. Spot dead. And in the meantime, mother was busy to arrange bath for the small baby. In a bucket, big bucket, full of water, putting a small baby there and, you know. When mother busy with that thing, he leave baby. And Bibi are taking water. three at a time. Practical example. Be careful. Don't try to keep any kind of material conception. Repeatedly I'm speaking. That's why I don't recite Bhagavad in front of everybody. Foolish people. They must hear and have some conception, you know. Rightly. Now this way actually, you know, all Jadivamsi, they all, you know, gone fighting with each other. Fighting with each other. Now after that, Krishna already giving instruction to Arjuna. Within 7 days, Arjuna, actually, within 7 days, all Dwarkapuri going underwater. It all can be inundated by flood coming from sea. Where within 7 days, be careful. Those who like to go away from some other place. They gone to Prabhaskanda, almost every all, only 4 or 5 residue, they have, you know, like Bhajanrabha went to the maternal uncle's house this way, they somehow saved. 4 or 5. Uddhav saved. This way some saved. All gone. After that I already told Arjuna wanted to protect those, you know, within in the meantime. Arjuna wanted to protect those, you know, wives of Krishna in full groups. To guide them and take to some, wanted to take them to some, you know, safe place. In the meantime, in midway, some, you know, low caste, coal wheel, you know, very, very low caste, tribals, they come out and fight with Arjuna. Arjuna is totally defeated. They have abducted all, you know, wives. Arjuna crying. Arjuna when coming back to, you know, in the prastha, crying in front of Yudhishthira, what happens, what happens, what happens? Cannot speak anything, only crying and crying. And speaking, O Rajan, that Arjuna is there, that Arjuna is there, who is, you know, was just lucky to get same chair, same singhasana with Indra there in heaven. That Arjuna is there. That Gandiv is there. Gandiv, you know, what Agnidev giving to, you know, bow and arrow. Everything there. But all power gone. But all power gone. Same Arjuna there, but no power is there. Left. I was defeated. Which is impossible. This is a big problem actually. We see all, you know, Dwarkavasi, they all gone to eternal abode, climb eternal abode. I already told that, you know, Krishna Bhagavan now very peacefully sitting beneath a tree, just in a shadow of a tree, Shishangshimul. You know, they actually, by chance, actually Uddhav, like madman searching where my Prabhu is, where my Prabhu is, crying all the way. Then find suddenly, oh, there's my Prabhu sitting. Then crying and crying, falling down, requesting Prabhu, I think you are going to leave me here, but don't leave me. I cannot live alone. I think you are going to climb your eternal abode. But please, please, my request, don't leave me alone. I cannot, you know, I cannot live without you. Please take me. Bhagavan Krishna said, no. If you love me, it is your duty to carry out my order. Go to Badrika Ashram, there you do bhajan. Why I like to go with you? No. You will have to stay. As an acharya, I like to keep you as an acharya's material world, so that all, you know, common people, they can have the chance to get this, that tattva vigyan which I keep with you. All tattva vigyan I speak to you, so you are, you know, Yeah, number one Acharya, you will have to stay here and carry out my order. Uddhava was very sorry. Don't like to go away, but what to do is a direct instruction of Krishna. Cannot violate. In the meantime, when Sri Krishna Bhagavan sitting this way, with one leg on another leg very nicely, you know, like Jogeshwar. Jogeshwareswar, not Jogeshwar. Big jogi. Then Uddhava discover after that, you know, Maitreya Muni also falling. By chance, you know, by the mercy of Krishna, Maitreya Muni also, the friend of whom? Vyasadeva Goswami. Reaching this spot, now Bhagavan Sri Krishna before leaving this material world, giving some nice Bhagavat Tattva began in front of Uddhava and Maitreya Muni. Uddhava, hearing all Bhagavat Tattva, putting so many questions, we can come. 11th canto. Very nice discussion actually. Sometime, you know, Uddhava asking question and Krishna, you know, giving answer this way. It's called very nice teachings, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. At the same time, Maitreya Muni is also there. They are all elevated, they could digest, you know. That's why we find in 3rd canto, how Uddhavji meet Vidurji Maharaj. And Vidurji Maharaj requesting, you know, Uddhav Prabhu to speak some Tattva Vigyan. But Uddhav speaking, you are going to get this Tattva Vigyan intact, exact, from Maitreya Muni. He is just waiting for you at the bank of Ganga. You can go. It's the arrangement of Krishna. You can go, he is waiting there, he can give you. This way all, you know, after that I told you that some Yara bad hunter shooting very nicely. He couldn't realize by Jogomaya, he couldn't realize. When he find to get the bird, I already shot, he find, no, it's not a bird. It's a lotus feet, very nice, you know. Lotus, oh, Prabhu is crying, beg for pardon. Krishna says, no, it is by my desire. Because the Rishi is speaking, Joel, Jyotivamsa are going to leave by this, you know, iron bar, Kulanasan, so I can make it come true. So this is why that, you know, arrow coming and touching the lotus. Then it is written in Bhagavatam. Then one nice chariot coming from Golokdham. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna, you know, enter, sit there, and all gradually this, you know, chariot going up. All different loka. Bhur, Bhava, Swa, Maho, Yano, Tapasatya, all loka. They all worship. Oh, worship, they worship. Oh, flower. Krishna now gone from this material world. As and when Krishna leave this material world, the moment Krishna leave this material world, then and there, Kali get entry. Kali get entry. But Kali cannot do, Kali cannot do any bad thing right now. Because Parikshit Maharaj was there. Kali get entry, but very slowly. Like slow poison, you know. Because Parikshit Maharaj is there. He can kill me. So Parikshit Maharaj is there. So Kali was very careful. To increase his influence. Very careful, because actually Parikshit Maharaj there, he can kill. This way all Jadupuri, you know, Jadubamsa, all, you know, everything gone. Is one kind of arrangement by Yoga Maya. It's very, you know, surprising how those Jadubamsa all gone. This way Jadubamsa gone, and in between I forget to speak you one thing. When in Dwaraka, they took decision to go to Prabhaskanda. Before that, one incident happened. One Brahmin, every year getting one new baby, boy. And every year after taking birth, dying. It's a surprise. After taking birth, instantly dying. That Brahmin came in from the Sudharma Sabha and speaking all rubbish. Oh, you are not pious, that's why I am saying here in Dharka, this kind of problem happening. Every time one baby I getting, and instant after taking birth dying. What's the problem? It's all impious, they're not pious. Then Arjuna giving resolution, well, I take responsibility. I take responsibility. Huh, you taking responsibility. Pradyumna, Aniruddha, everybody there, they cannot. I am not Pradyumna. I am not Aniruddha. My name is Arjuna. This is speaking very heavily. I take responsibility to protect your boy. Next time, when after next issue, he can call me before. I can stand there and block all room. What problem can happen? Arjuna staying now. With all, you know, bow and arrow, everything, Gandip. But that boy, another boy taking birth, you know, wife of that Brahman, instantly dying. But Arjuna, with, you know, arrow, is making such a network, so no dust particle can go out. So fine network by, you know, arrow making. All, you know. But still, that boy took birth and died. Then Brahman became very angry. You are expressing false ego. Eh? I told you much before that Pradyumna, Aniruddha, they cannot do, you can do. You told I am Gandhiv Dhari. I am Gandhiv, my name is Arjun. So much false ego you have. Useless. And Arjun took decision, if I cannot protect your boy, I am going to jump into fire and finish my body. Then now Arjun making fire, to jump into fire. He is finally going to, you know, jump into fire. In the meantime, Krishna coming and arrest him. Hey, what you are doing? No, leave me. I want to jump into fire because I took decision fast. My resolution. No, my friend. Come, what happens, I can show you. Then with, you know, chariot, both Krishna and Arjun sitting, they are going to Lokalok Parvat. From there they cross Lokalok Parvat. There is deep, deep darkness there, Lokalok Parvat, crossing. Sunlight cannot go there. Then going to some nice place. They are Bhuma Purush. Bhuma Purush. They meet. And Bhuma Purush is praying in front of Krishna and smiling. I wanted to take the darshan of Naranarayan, both Krishna and you. That's why I'm playing this way. All those boys, actually, I take here. It's my arrangement, actually. This way, after this, I already told you, Jadubhansa, how, you know, going away from this material world, finally, you know, how finally is going away from this material world. And actually, another point I like to speak before Jadubhansa Damsa. Before Jadubhansa finish, I like to speak another point. That is, you know, how those Rishi Munis, they're discussing among themselves, who is most merciful. Who is, you know, most merciful, and who is, you know, full of Shakti Guna, whom to worship topmost. Out of Brahma, Vishnu, Mahasa, among three of them, who is the topmost. Then Bhrigu Muni was giving responsibility to test and give the result in front of assembly. This sadhu assembly. So Bhrigu Muni was giving responsibility. Bhrigu Muni, I am now going to test. The Bhrigu Muni now first going to Shankar Bhagavan. Shankar Bhagavan in acting such a way, Shankar Bhagavan very, very, very angry. Like to kill, you know. Then he is flying, and Devi, Parvati, catching the lotus feet of, you know, Shankar, Prabhu, he is your brother, you should not kill him. You know, This way gone, Bhikkhumuni, now going to Brahma. I'm meeting Brahma but not paying any dandavat. Huh? Then Brahma bhang, you are so puffed up, you are not paying any dandavat, so I can kill you. Then Bhikkhumuni flying from that place. Huh? Flying? Oh, Brahma like to kill me. My father. After that going to Vaikuntha, there finding actually Narayan, you know, sleeping very nicely. And Lakshmi massaging lotus feet. And on reaching there, actually, as if with a very angry attitude, provide a kick on the lotus, you know, on the chest of Narayan. Then Narayan, you know, gets up and say, oh Brahman, your leg is so soft. My chest is so hard, like iron. So maybe you are feeling some problem. I like to massage. Eh? After that, you know, praying so much is glorifying, you know, Brahman Vaishnava. Then actually Bhrigumuni coming back and giving report in front of the sadhu assembly that I already tested and found the result, is concrete result that Vishnu is the topmost. We should all worship Vishnu Tattva. No other than Vishnu Tattva. You know? Then actually, from then, Bhagavan Sri Krishna getting the print, footprint in, you know, Bhrigu Chinna. It's called Bhrigu Chinna. So this way actually, all Jadubansi gone, and after this kind of testing done, then this way actually, now Uddhavya actually, the father of, you know, Krishna, who father? Actually, Vasudev Ji Maharaj. Vasudev Maharaj there in Dharuka. Naraji Maharaj one day in a traveling mood, you know, coming there. Vasudev Ji Maharaj stand up and give full honor to Naraji Maharaj, washing lotus feet this, that, and, you know, make him seated in a very nice asana, singhasana. And Sukhdev Goswami is speaking this way, that this Dharuka Dham is controlled by Krishna. Narakadam controlled by whom? Krishna. So Sukadeva Goswami very nicely speaking, the Sukadeva Goswami speaking, Gavinda Bhuja Guptayam Daravatyam Kurudaho Avatsit Narado Aviknam Krishna Pasona Lalaso. Second chapter, 11th canto, first sloka. Gavinda Bhuja Guptayam Daravatyam Kurudaho Kurudbaho Abatsit Narado Viknam Krishnopo Upasana Lalasa. Now, you know, this Dharuka Dham is, you know, all controlled by the two arms of Krishna. Krishna guiding Daravatyam. And Naraji started living there for a long time. Why? We heard that Naraji got, you know, cards, cannot stay in one place. Huh? You have to travel here and there. Then how you speak this way? Naraji speaking, can staying there in Daravatyam, not going anywhere. Why? To see the Leela of Krishna Leela. He wanted to worship Krishna continuously. Actually, we have the Naraji Maharaj thinking, actually we have a special privilege. We have a special privilege here that actually we are going to see Krishna all the time. Because Krishna manifesting Manav Leela as a human being is saying here. But there in Goloka, sometime we can see, sometime we cannot see. It's a matter of chance. Eh? So Rupa Goswami was speaking, Jadyapi samadhisu vidirapi pasati Natava nakagra marichim. Then they cannot see. It's a matter of chance. But here Krishna all the time here. So it is good. Naraji took decision, we can go. I can stay there nicely. But we heard he got cards from Daksha. prachetas dakka. I curse you, you cannot stay in one place. Then how Narad Maharaj can stay? We had already curse there. But be careful, this curse given by Daksha is applicable in the material world, in 14 world. Not there in Dharaka. Dharaka is aprakita. Daksha is prakita. Daksha is not aprakita. Daksha is prakita. So his curse is also prakita. His curse, he is giving curse, but his influence is there only limited in this material world. Not there is applicable, there in Dharaka, because it is governed. It is governed by whom? By Krishna himself. So Naraji Maharaj going to take the advantage to stay there continuously and see, watch Krishna Leela and do bhajan nicely. So now actually Vasudeva Vacho, this way actually one day Naraji, they find Naraji Maharaj coming, and in front of Naraji Maharaj, Krishna, father of Krishna, Vasudeva Maharaj wanted to put some question. Vasudeva Maharaj Vacho, Bhagavan Bhavato Yatra Sasteye Sarvadehinam, Kiponanam yatha pitror uttama sloka batmanam. 4, number 4 sloka. Vasudeva ji Maharaj speaking to Naraji Maharaj, because Naraji Maharaj, it is written already in number 3 sloka, tam ekadatu devarshim vasudeva grihagatam orchitam sukham asinam abhivadedam abhubhret. One day, all on a sudden, they find, Vasudeva Maharaj find Naraji Maharaj coming in his room. He's very welcome, come and wash his lotus feet and make him seated in a very nice asan, archan, everything done. Then started, putting question. What Vasudeva Maharaj speaking? Actually, our exalted sadhu like you are Naraji Maharaj. Actually, all your traveling is for the actual benefit of grihastha people. You have no personal interest, you know. So, actually, Vasudeva ji Maharaj speaking, Bhagavan Bhavato Yatra Sastaye Sarvadehinam. All human beings, those who are, having some material body, for them, all good. Bhagavan Bhavatu Yatra Sastaye Sarvadehinam. Oh, Dehinam mean? Sarvadehinam mean not for only human being. Dehinam mean? There is no specific category. Dehinam mean those who are having material body. Follow what I say. So, it means if a dog can have the chance to see Naraji Maharaj, he is singing, Hare Krishna, also good. Not it is specifically written. That for human being, not written it is there. Vasudeva Maharaj speaking very nicely. Bhagavan, Bhavato Yatra, you are traveling, Sastaye Sarvadehinam. All for benefits of all, living being. All living being. Even all for trees. Also. Because one bhakta, when singing glories, there in that place, there are trees and, creeper, or any chameleon, or lizard, cockroach, in any room, or any outside place, any creature. The sound vibration going and touching them. Yes. I can give so many examples. You cannot, believe. One day, Prabhupada in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking Harikatha. Long ago, 4-8 years back, maybe, more than that. More than that, maybe. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha. And all, there is a system, Matajis can stay here. I already write this, thing in, Bimala, Chattodir Bimala. Bimala Prasad for all students. I wrote one book 8, 10 years back. So many books, almost, most of them in Bengali, or Hindi some, English one or two, not. But I am alone actually doing this like madman. So they are already right, this in Syrian. One day Prabhupada doing, you know, reciting Bhagavatam, all in a sudden, a big snack. Here, right side Mataji's, left side, they say, oh, you know, Pitaji's. Not in one asana, separate. And snack, shh, coming. And Prabhupada speaking Harikatha in front of Prabhupada, speaking this way, shh. Big snack. Everybody frightened. Prabhupada said, no. Don't write, go on hearing. Stop, don't do that. Then Harikatha going on. After the Harikatha is going on, when Stirtan started, then their snake turn and go back. You cannot believe this. Yes, that time no Natta Mandir. We have this place to sit. But there's no Natta Mandir at that time. Very small place. Sometimes small Natta. Nothing there. Those devotees, they're hearing Harikatha almost outside in garden. Prabhupada speaking, no loudspeaker, nothing, no arrangement. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha, they're almost in garden. One devotee, he is hearing Harikatha at the bank of Radhakund. Radhakund means Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Radhakund. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha. He couldn't realize he is catching one branch here and hearing Harikatha. After Harikatha is why, the branch is, you know, this way. What? He takes one snack. He's sketching, he was a, like branch, he is sketching, supporting. He finds a snack. So Harikatha is so powerful, if there is, you know, any creature there, any lizard and a cockroach, you know, any cats and dogs, you know, jackal, any, if Harikatha is going, and touching, that's very good. Very scientific things, I can discuss this point someday. Why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu asking about the glorification of Harinam? Haridas Thakur speaking, just modern science. Modern science, now, nowadays, we science, we can understand this point. No common people can, they can say one magic, not that. Haridas Thakur, to Haridas Thakur, Mahaprabhu speaking, Prabhu, there's, you know, trees and, you know, hills, how they can get benefit? Stabar Jangam, Jangam, stabar mean? No, not, they cannot move anywhere. How? Haridas Thakur, Prabhu, when you are shouting Harinam, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, then all they can get benefit. You can understand what kind of latest technology Haridas Thakur want to speak. You cannot understand. When Supreme Lord speaking Hare Krishna and Purushottam Dham, all this propagation, sound wave, you know, ithar, going, propagated. All over the world. America, Russia, France, Italy, everywhere. Because you can hear. Now at present, what you can hear this Harikatha if you are staying in America. So that means sound vibration going everywhere. So you see, Haridas Thakur is speaking all latest technology, but we cannot understand. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking, all sound vibration going. Why one devotee when living on his earth, this Prithivi Ma think I am so lucky that devotee is there. Why? Same thing, same reason. It is written, Haridas Thakur was a jewel of this art. It is written. When I can discuss some point, you can cry. So nice, you know, topics. Haridas Thakur living body. After living body, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying and dancing with this, you know, body. And speaking in front of devotees, Haridas was a jewel of this, you know, whole world. This art. Now Haridas gone, this art going to lose one, you know, auspicious jewel. You cannot understand. If you associate with Guru Vaishnav, very shortly you can go so up. The people cannot understand how you see so high. You don't know. She is doing satsanga. All other people, in the name of satsanga, they are going for asatsanga. Be careful this point, vital point. If you can grow a scientific attitude, what is satsanga, what is asatsanga, then I can save you. Otherwise, not possible. Gurudev give me mantra, teachings, everything, diksha, everything by Gurudev. My Shiksha Guru, my Diksha Guru, my base Guru, all Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj. Oh, I'm very lucky. Every time giving teachings. But now by the mercy of Gurudev, if you can realize what is satsanga, what is asatsanga, then Gurudev can protect. If I'm going for asatsanga forcefully, what Gurudev can do? This way now you see, all you know, there is Naraji Maharaj, in front of Naraji Maharaj, Vasudevji Maharaj speaking, Bhagavan bhavato yatra sastaye sarvadehinam kipananam yatha pitrur uttam sloka vartnam. Aha. You know, kipananam yatha pitrur uttam sloka vartnam. Actually, uttam sloka is Bhagavan. Uttam Slok, the name of Bhagavan is Uttam Slok. And those who are glorifying Uttam Slok, they are also getting so much nice title. There, you know. Uttam Slok Batmanam. Those who are following Uttam Slok, I mean, always try to glorify the name of Krishna. Here is Uttam Slok Batmanam. Those who are going following Bhagavan, try to accept all the teachings of Bhagavan. Among them, Naraji is topmost. So, exalted sadhu like you, hey Naraji Maharaj, those are traveling here and there all for the benefit of all, you know, all Jivatma. I can use this word, Jivatma. Because Jivatma may be in one kosh, you know, cell. There can be one Jiva, is one cell. Amoeboid, you know, amoeboid, you heard? You don't know, never? Life science, amoeboid, one kosh. But in your body, crores of cell and cell division going on. That's why new body cell and blood cell. That's why your body is fine. If somehow your body cell division stop, you can die, develop cancer. Big problem. So by the mercy of Krishna, somehow we are living. We have no vanity. Anytime we can die. This is the arrangement of Krishna. So this way you see. So Naraji Maharaj speaking, I like to hear some, you know, Bhutanam deva charitam sukhayo dukhaya cha sukhayo ibahi shadhunam tadriso chutatmanam. Those who are the near and dear of on Achyuta Krishna, they are traveling so nicely here and there. So for the benefit of all Jivatma, Bhutana. We know sometimes those demigods also are traveling here and there, you know? The demigods also traveling here and there secretly. But also they are traveling, but their traveling is have some personal interest. They are traveling, all demigods have some personal interest. They have some influence, they like to, you know, play their, you know, influence and try to get something. You know? But a sadhu like you have no personal interest. Say you think Bhutanam Depa Charitam Sukhayo Dukhayo Cha. If you worship Indra Maharaj can give benefit. If you don't worship Indra can, you know, make problem for you. Already we know from Brajalila, Govardhan, you know, already I read. You can remember? Brajalila, I already told you how Indra became very angry and started raining to, you know, kill to all Brajavasis. It's a big problem for Brajavasis. It was Krishna there. That's why they are saved. Otherwise, who is going to save? So Indra, if you worship Indra, Indra can be favorable with you. If you don't worship Indra, Indra become very angry. Hey, stop. It's written. Bhutanam deva charitam sukhaya dukhaya cha. The character of Devata sometimes can be favorable for you or sometimes not favorable. But for a sadhu like you, elevated devotees like you, Paramahamsa, anywhere, anytime, anywhere, anywhere, not Switzerland, not France, Italy, America, no, anywhere, all for the benefits of all common people. They can have the chance to look this sadhu, they can hear this all. And because bhajanti je yatha devano deva upi tathai vatano chayeva karma sachiva sadhavo dineva salaha. I already explained this point. Bhajanti je yatha devano. If you worship demigods, accordingly you can get response, otherwise not. Maybe opposite result also you can get. If they become anti, if you get anti against you, then you can get better. So we like to get one nice, you know, Siddhanta, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan from you. Then Naraji Maharaj, you know, speaking, actually, Vasudevji Maharaj, you are knowing everything, but you still you are putting question, okay, I have the chance to sing some glories of Supreme Lord, I mean, Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. So Naraji Maharaj speaking, Sammag Vyavasitam Bhavata Sattatar Sabo Tat Prichase Bhagavan Dharmang Stvat Swam Vishwabhavananam. Actually, you know everything. Because you like to purify this old world. Though you know your sense organ all under control, your brain sense organ all under control. You are the master. I know you are have no problem, but still, and you are putting question, Bhagavata Tattva Vigyan is for the benefit of our whole society, whole world, we know. So I like to quote one example, a same question, what you are going to put in front of me, same question was put by Nimi Maharaj in front of Navayogendra. So better I can quote the same thing. Same thing actually. I can quote, so I can also get the kippah of Chatushan also. I Navayogendra also. And also I can glorify same thing. Same thing I'm going to. So now Naraji Maharaj speaking, you see, Samyak Vyavasitam Bhavata Sattatar Sabo. Those who are Saddharma following, among them you are topmost. Yat Prichase, what you are asking to me about Bhagavad Dharma. Bhagavatana dharmang stvam viso vavananam. Actually, your mood is very pure. You want to purify this whole universe, inner world. That's why you are putting this kind of question, actually. And this kind of topics, actually, Bhagavad Dharma topics, can purify everybody. Those who are hearing, those who are speaking, those who approve. Hey, well, I can approve. I can approve Bhagavad Katha, I can approve Bhagavad Katha here, in this place, this very way. Only approve. I approve this place only. I approve. You can speak Harikatha here, very nice place. Approval. Those who are doing, you know, approve, speaking, hearing, anyway, they are all getting maximum benefit. It's a very nice Siddhanta actually, by Naraji Maharaj. Sruto anupatito dhyato adrito vanumadito saddho punati saddharmo devo vishadruho opihi. 12, number 12, second chapter. Sruto anupatito dhyato adrito vanumadito saddho punati saddharmo devo vishadruho opihi. And Shuto, if you are going to hear, Anupatito, Gurudev asked me, you read Anupatito, after reading, you can speak also. Like I am speaking Hare Krishna, Hare, you also sing Hare Krishna, Anupatito, it is called Anupatito. They are all getting maximum benefit, no doubt. So, Shruto Anupatito, Dhyato, or if you meditate, oh, so nice Tattva Vigyan speaking, I must meditate. Dhyato. Dhyato means mentally is thinking all tattva vigyan. Very hard. It's called dhyato. Hmm? Adrito. Oh, very good. Harikata going on. Ah, only approved. I like your Harikata should be here. This nice place. I can arrange everything. No disturbance you can feel. Everybody they are going to get topmost benefit. Narada Maharaj giving this Siddhanta. Sruto anupatito dhyato adrito va anumaditaha sattu punati instant. Not that after 1 hour, after 1 week, not the instant. Saddo, now. Saddo, punati, saddharmo. Bhagavad Dharma is so excellent. Saddo, punati, Bhagavad Dharma. Saddo, punati, saddharmo. Devo, vishadruho, opihi. What to speak about all other people? Those who are going against demigods, having some enmity. Those who are going to kill whole world. Eh? Those who are going to kill whole world, but still is not going to get one drop of sinful, you know, result for sinful activities. Vishadruhopi. If you go against his inner world and kill, but he is catching Bhagavad Dharma, no problem. Very secret Siddhanta. Why he Parshuramji Maharaj killing countless, you know, Kshatriya, 21 times. Why? Why we count that Parshuram is the Shaktaveda avatar there? Is the one avatar of, you know, Krishna. How we are giving honor to him? Why and how? So, Saddharma Punati Saddharma. So, saddho punati saddharmo vishya deva vishya druho opihi. So, whole world can go against, you know, he can go against whole world. He can, you know, kill. But still, if Bhagavad Dharma is there with him, nothing has happened. No problem. Can go against, you know. This way, actually, now we are coming to this point. Narada ji Maharaj speaking long ago, actually, Ho Vasudev ji Maharaj, it's long ago. Someday, actually, all Nava Jagendra, they are all coming in the, you know, in the assembly of, you know, who? Nimi Maharaj. Nimi Maharaj is very nice. You know, I already told about Nimi Maharaj. Everything I told. So now Nimi Maharaj arranges, you know, there. In the meantime, all on a sudden, find that you see, Nava Yogendra, nine Yogendra, who? From Rishabdev, Nava Yogendra came. They are actually preaching Bhagavad Dharma everywhere. Everywhere they are preaching. No personal interest. You cannot prove that a pure sadhu can have any personal interest. When speaking so heavily, somebody going against him, why you are speaking so heavily this way? All they can make a group against him, but still cannot do any harm to him. You know? Because Supreme Lord is the protector. You know? When Popa started speaking all about their absolute truth there in Puri, you know, Haridas Thakur Samadhi? There. All Sahaja went against Prabhupada. Anytime we get the moment, we can kill him. He's speaking this way. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is giving instruction. They are really unlucky. They are not lucky, actually. They are not lucky. So we don't like to fight here. Better you can go to Brajapattan, here in Navadvip Dham, and start Nam Yagya. Here is your mala. Bhaktivinoda Thakur already give mala, japa mala. And Bhagavad going there and started, you know, Nam Yagya. Those Sahaja, they find Prabhupada is against them. In my life also, with Bhagavad Gita speaking. Many people think I am their enemy. Unnecessarily. They become very heavy against me, but cannot do anything. Can do nothing against me. Because Supreme Lord is my protector, I have no bodyguard, no bank balance, nothing. Supreme Lord is my bodyguard. You know, He can protect me. I am not speaking anything for my personal, not to get any name, fame, and a pranami from you all. I can manage myself anyway. So nobody can do anything. Anantadev Balaram is there. He is watching my heart, your heart also. Cannot do anything. This, you see, now Yogendra coming there, and you know, Nimi Maharaj, very in excellent mood, and praying Dandavat, you know, worshipping. Oh, you are coming, we are very lucky. It's rare. Nava Yogendra is rare actually. How you are coming? How you are coming here? Oh, very nice. Then after that, actually like sun god. It seems like, you know, 9 sun god coming at a time. Oh, so powerful. First of all, Nimi Maharaj couldn't realize who coming there. What big light coming, so powerful. After that coming, approaching gradually. Oh, you are Nava Yogendra. You are coming, you are so lucky today. Aha. Then arrange their sitting, very nice in Singhasan, worship their lotus feet, and putting some questions. That is the most benefit. That is the maximum most benefit that you can get. When any sadhu coming, try to put question before them. Don't try to speak all rubbish all the time. Don't waste time. Some foolish people there, when they meet big sadhu paramahansa, they go on speaking about themselves. Ah, Maharaj, actually my son couldn't pass a last examination. My wife is, you know, sick. Last time I went to Vrindavan, a very dirty place. Very dirty place, there's pig. My guru was laughing. Oh, my son, you see, they gone to Vrindavan. There's the Maharaj, there's scavenging system. I mean, water flow system is very bad. Actually, stool and urine there everywhere. Guru was laughing. Oh, my God. Idiot. Going to Vrindavan. This is their Vrindavan. Finding all, you know, stool and urine everywhere, not clean. And their system is very bad. And pig and dogs running here. And the monkeys also taking speck all the time. Maharaj, my speck taken by foolish. Stop. Try to hear. Don't try to speak a lot in front of sadhu. You are going to lose this opportunity, rare opportunity. Try to put question. Maharaj, you go on speaking. Give answer. Ah, this happened. So all rubbish is. Naraji Maharaj, when very small boy there in his previous life, Sadhan Siddha Narad, what you have is written, I already discussed. It's very tranquil. His boy is less interested about playing. Usually the small boy is playing, but he was not very gravity. He used to stay in front of sadhu, don't speaking all rubbish, only coming and sitting in apple. So the sadhu, they become very happy with him. Those sadhu become very happy with him and giving blessing. If Naradji is, if they find that Naradji is very, you know, speaking a lot all the time, then the sadhu keeps silence, cannot speak anything, is actually foolish. But Naradji always coming and sit in front of, don't speak anything. My boy, you go and get some leaf from, you know, forest and some wooden piece we like to cook. Well, go and collect in. As on, you can bring a pot of water from the, you know, we like to wash utensil here. Well, sure, go ahead. Fruits and flower you can collect this way. As and when any order, without any question, are going to carry out the order. So what happens ultimately? When the sadhu is going away, bless. Yes. And take uchishta. Also give it? Naraji Maharaj speaking in front of Vyasadev. One day, those sadhu became very happy. And after they are taking prasad, oh my boy, take this prasad. Uchishta. And Naraji Maharaj speaking, just one day, I took their uchishta. All my heart became very clean. It's written. Sakitsma bhunje tadapasta kilvesha. It is written there. I am not making one history, or you know, philosophy. It is written there. One day, just one day, I took their uchista and all my heart became very clean. You know. So, it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. The dust powder from the lotus feet of Vaishnava. Vaishnaver padajal, Vaishnav padarenu, or Vaishnaver uchishta, all three most powerful medicine, you know, uchishta Vaishnav, and a foot was water, a Vaishnav and a dust particle from the lotus, all most powerful medicine. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Supreme Lord, he is showing this, you know. So now, Nimi Maharaj, Bide, you know, Videharaj, Videharaj, you know, putting question in front of Navi Jagendra, we are very lucky. Nimi Maharaj speaking very nicely, you know, Manne Bhagavatahu Shakshat Parasadanabo Madhuddhishaha. We know. You all personal associates of Supreme Lord. Why you are troubling in this material world? Can you speak the reason? I many times told you. Jana Shakrishnad Bimukha Shadaivad Adharma Sila Shasu Dukhitasya Ono Gruhayeho Charantinunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardhanasya. Those who are the personal associate of Janardhan, Krishna, they are traveling here and there for the benefit of all common people. Those who are averse to Krishna, they don't like to worship Krishna. For their benefit, they are traveling. They have no personal interest. Yanasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma silasya sudukhitasya. They are not worshipping Krishna. They did this first. And they, so they are very, you know, very leading their painful life, you know. Sudukhitasya. They don't worship Krishna. That's why they are leading their, you know, painful life. But still think, oh, we are okay, very nice. They feel so by the magic spell of Maya. They all feel we are comfortable, very nice. But foolish, number one foolish. They don't know. Fire, fire all around. You are finding nectar here in this material world? Foolish? You are finding nectar in this material world? No! No nectar is there in this material world. You can find nectar there. If you do Krishna Bhajan, you are searching nectar like a blind man. Huh? Where is nectar? Where is nectar? Blind man? No nectar, nothing. Only fire. So, Janasya Krishnad Vimukasya Daivad Adharma Silasya Sudukhitasya Anugrahaiha Charantinunam Bhutani Bhavyani Janardhanas. Those who are the eternal pasad of Janardhan, they are traveling here and there by the desire of Krishna to deliver all common people. You know, so that's why Vidharaj, Nimi Maharaj speaking, Manne Bhagavataho Shakshat Parasadanavo Madhubrataha, Madhuddhishaha. You know, and Vishnur Bhutani Lokanam Pavanayo Charantihi. And Madhuddhisha, Madhu, Bhagavan is Madhu. Om Madhu, Om Madhu, Om Madhu. You already sing that day? Bachanam maduram, badanam maduram, maduradhipate rakhilam maduram. You speak this way? Bachanam maduram, hasitam maduram, everything has madu, 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 madu. Madu. That's why we see in Veda, we see Om Madhu, Om Madhu, Om Madhu. Madhu mean? Madhu mean Prabhu. Madhu mean Prabhu. All Madhu, nectar. In Veda, it is written. Om Madhu, Om Madhu, Om Madhu. What is Madhu? Madhu? Madhu is Mino. This way actually. So, Durlabha, now, you know, Nimi Maharaj speaking very nice point. Durlabha manuso deho dehi nam chana bhangura. Tomorrow I can discuss this point again, more liver in an elaborate way. First, labdha sudurlabha midam bahusamma bante manussamarthada manittam apiho dhiyo. I can speak. Nah, tomorrow, not today. So, manne, you know, I already told, durlabha manuso deho dehi nam chana bhangura. The human body is rare. And also, in most unstable. Any time I can die. No surety. Maybe I am sitting, maybe you can inform Maharaj reaching Gosala and die. Maybe. Who can say? This, you see, durlabha manuso deho dehinam chana bhangura. But still, it's very important. Because you can get that nectar. You know, tatrapi durulabham manne. And in this life, we have the chance to meet so nice sadhu like you, Navajagandra. We have chance. You know, in heaven you can get so much facility. You have AC, DC, car, this, that, plane. But you go and watch what kind of facility they are in heaven. You are going to pay 60,000 rupees for a plane, but there, no, nothing. Anytime they think, then Biman plane can come, they can go anywhere. No ticket, nothing. No identity card, nothing, already I get there. So much facility, no disease, nothing. At all any disease, and somehow happen, then two special doctors there, Ashwini Kumaradwai. Any problem happens, they can rectify any. So usually there is no disease, no old age, nothing. Oh, yeah, the young is nice, so nice. Everything, all facility. Then you are searching facility here. Why not you go to heaven? Though we Vaishnav never want to go to heaven. We never. If Indra coming, oh, come. No, you go. We don't like to go. Where you like to go? We like to go to Gurudev, Prabhupada, there in Golok, Navadip Dham, Vrindavan Dham. There Gurudev, there Prabhupada, there Bhaktivinoda Thakur. We like to go there. We don't like to go to heaven. What we can do? There's so much facility. We don't need facility. You can go. This way, Tattapi Durulabham Manne Vaikuntha Priyadarshanam. You all, you know, dear and near one. Personal associate of Supreme Lord, and now we have the chance to see you. Who those Navajagendra, Kabir, Habir, Antariksha, Prabuddha, Piplayana, Avirhatra, Atho, Drumila, Chamaso, Karabhajana. All nine Namjagendra. Now New Maharaj is going to put question relating to Bhagavad. What is Bhagavad Dharma? Bhagavad Dharma, you like to? Yes. Nimimara speaking is a rare case. We don't know what kind of, you know, activities I have done previously. Maybe I have done some good. Why I have the chance to meet you all? It's most rare. You know, most rare. Even you can meet, you know, demigods. But it is rare. If we can meet Naraji Maharaj, it's quite impossible how we can meet. Some demigods can come. It's not so important. But if we meet Naraji Maharaj, you know, it's most important. How possible? It's my very good luck. Banodev Goswami Maharaj, you know, Banodev Goswami Maharaj, writing one book, Bengali, Amriter Sandhan, Pathe, Vaikunter Pathe, Bengali books. He was going to Jamunetri, Gangatri, everywhere. I also went by the mercy of Gurudev, very tough. Long ago, maybe 20 years back. with no facility in hand, not that a jacket, this and nothing, no facility, no money, enough. One cucumber, that time 5 rupees, one cucumber, one small cucumber, they are helpless, 5 rupees, how I can take? Nothing I have. Bharat Sevasram and some other sevas that they are going to give prasadam, but I ignore. I cannot take. They are arranging some prasadam there in hilly place. Some ashram there also in hilly place. They arrange prasadam for you all, but I don't take because we have no right to take that kind of prasadam. Better I can die. So now you see, heavy place. When I was going to the Jamunetri, no place, open field, as you know, and you know, nowhere to sleep at night time, nowhere. Then we and talk with one panda. He arranged a rooftop, naked, for some time, took rest, and then night, you know, almost 3 or 4 o'clock started. Before that, I got fever night time. I cannot drink water, nothing, so much fever. I am recourseing to Jamuna, Jamuna Devi. How I can go? I am fever, no doctor, nothing, no medicine. Then morning time, fine, everything okay. Then run. Heavy. Banadeva Goswami Maharaj, in the way of the Jamuna tree, meeting Naraji Maharaj. Meeting directly with the Naraji Maharaj. Meeting Naraji Maharaj, don't think our Guru Varga are rubbish. Don't speak like that way. Never try to insult any Guru Varga. All we give big honor to all Guru Varga. All. Maybe Goswami Maharaj, maybe Banu Goswami Maharaj, maybe, you know, Bhaktivedanta Swami Maharaj, we all give honor to everybody. They are all in an exalted sadhu. We have no discrimination. Foolish. Out of their ignorance, they make this kind of discrimination. Ah, oh, Gurudev, this, that, this. Foolish. Go to home and lead your, you know, family life. Foolish people coming here to make disturbance. All they criticize. How possible? Goswami Maharaj speaking so nicely. Banu Goswami Maharaj speaking so nicely. Bhaktipada Ipthitta Goswami Maharaj speaking. They are not preaching. They are not preaching. You are preaching. Foolish. Don't speak that way. You know, this way we want to avoid any kind of criticism. You become very angry. We hear that somebody criticizing. So, ato atyantikam khemam prichamo bhavatu anogha sangsari asmin khanardhayopi khanardhopi satsango sevadir ninam. Nimi Maharaj is asking question. You are in front of, you all coming in front of me. So today I have the chance to put a nice question. Atho atyantikam khemam. What is the topmost benefit? How to attain? Atho atyantikam khemam prichama bhavato anogha. In front of you all. Anogha means stainless. Anogha means sinless. Very pure. You know. Bhavato anoga. Anoga aga means papa, full of papa. Anoga means no papa there. Very pure personality. Prichamo. Prichamo. You know? Bhavato anoga. In front of you all. The, in this material life, sangsari asmin. Sangsari asmin means asmin. Sangsari asmin means asmin sangsari. This, you know, material world, in this material world, sangsari asmin, chanardo yopi, chanardo mean? Fraction of second is the actual meaning. Chanardo, actually you can mean this way, you know, chanardo you can make different meaning, but I like to make this meaning this way. Chanardo yopi, one chan, you know, and, you know, fraction of second, I would say. A twinkling of eyes. Fraction of second. Sangsari asmin khanardopi. If some fraction of second given to me for any chance for good association, satsanga, then in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written, I already give evidence from Jaiva Dharma. Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Sastra Koi, Lava Matta Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hoi. Sarva Siddhi mean, even those who are, big, big yogi, this is not guiding, you can get Krishna Prema. By chance, you are enjoying Sadhu Kipa, which is quite impossible, completely impossible, but you can get. That's Krishna Prema, which is rare. For life after life, we are trying to get, bhakti. But Krishna don't like to give bhakti because I am a cheater. It is written there. Naraji Maharaj speaking in front of, Yudhishthira. Yudhishthira Maharaj, Krishna want to cheat us all by different kind of donation. Hey, what do you want? Take. Go. Je jathamam prapadante tangstathiva bhajamyaham. But with Gopikas, they see, na pare aham nirabaddha sangyujam jama avajano durjana geho singkala sangbrishya tadva pratiyatu sadhana. Krishna himself, very appealing mood. I have nothing to pay you. You are actually a great sadhu. So be satisfied. I have nothing to pay. Nothing I have. This is a condition, of Krishna. There is a condition of, of high, Paramahansa devotees there. You cannot understand their heart. Don't try to think they are our enemy. Don't try to think. Maybe they can speak heavily. Gaurakishore Babaji was speaking heavily. Hey, why you touch my lotus feet? I curse you. Huh? Tumar sarbonash hobe. You can meet with some problem, big problem. Why you touch my lotus feet? Gaurakishore Babaji cursing. Yeah? Why you touch my lotus feet? Sarbonash hobe tumar. He is going, approaching Prabhupada Bimala Prasad and crying. Why you are crying? Actually, I went to take darshan of Babaji Maharaj. So? Well, actually, when I paid Randabad and touched lotus feet, he cursed me. Go, tuma sarvanasa. Prabhupada smiling. When a Vaishnava cursing me, there is also benefit. When some Brahman cursing to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, you cannot get an enjoyment of family life. I curse you. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu laughing. Well, very nice. I am expecting. When the Brahman, I curse you. You cannot get any, enjoyment of family life. Mahaprabhu laughing. This kind of curse is expected in all life. We are all. If you like to do Krishna bhajan, we are expecting. Oh, Prabhu, somehow we get this kind of curse. So we can lose all family life and, facility. We can think about Krishna. Every facility there? They are in your home? But what is concerned to us? You can find Mirabai is queen. So beautiful lady, queen. But still going through forest without any protection. So much attract, Rana sending poison, snack, but no result. Actually, we are not discussing about Mirabai. She is doing nice bhajan. Why? Not following Radharani. That's why, by chance, I speak one word. I pay respect to him, her also. But we usually from Gaudiya Math don't speak anything about. Because she is not following Radharani. Separately, doing bhajan and getting Krishna. Anyway, so, sansare asmin sansare, fraction of second, if you have the chance to get sadhu sangha, is, you can get topmost benefit. Sadhu sangha, sarva sastra koi, lava matto sadhu sangha, sarva sastra. I already proved this point. So now, putting question, Nimi Maharaj, the dharmana bhagavatano bruto jodi na suryate khyamam. You see, so polite mood. If you think we are fit, if you think we are fit to hear about Bhagavad Dharma, then you can speak. If you think you are not fit, don't speak. So appealing would you see. Dharmano Bhagavatano Bruto Yodi no Sruyate Kamam. If you think at all we are fit to hear, then you can speak. You are at liberty. We are not putting pressure, but we have application. Jai prasanna prapannayo dasvati atmanam opi ayaha. Jai. Jai mean? It is third case ending by. By this Bhagavad. Jai prasanna. By this Bhagavad Dharma, Supreme Lord becomes so happy, like to sell himself in front of you. I sell to you. No? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, many times in Chaitanya you can find. Oh, I sell myself in front of you. Now you can sell me any. You can sell me anywhere. You are the sole agent, like you know, Sivananda Sen getting the sole agent from Nityananda Prabhu. Sole agent. No agent is there. So Nityananda giving a big kick on the chest of Sivananda. Ha! I'm coming in. I'm so hungry. Sivananda could realize, now Prabhu, today, give a big stamp on me, on my heart. Nityananda, you know, so, in a very joking mood, always giving kipa. I already told you, Nityananda is abadut. Balaram, Nityananda abadut. Anytime, what he is doing, no. You cannot understand what doing. Nityananda going to catch the lotus feet of Sachima. Sachima running, hey, you don't. So much joking, Nityananda doing. But still, exact kipa. I already explained how Roma Arshan was, you know, enjoying kipa. All material was thinking, hey, Balaram kill him? Oh, not killing. You know, it seems that Balaram is going to kill him. But is the expectation of Roma Arshan, I like to die in the hand of Prabhu this way. I like to see Balaram. Externally, you seen giving punishment. But internally, giving full kipa. So we find, you know, by the blessing of Nityananda, we find Sutadev Goswami, we find. Others, who is going to give us kipa? Without the kipa of Nityananda, without the kipa of Balaram, how we can find, you know, this excellent teacher like Sutadev Goswami? It is also by the blessing of Balaram. Eh? Father gone, a son is just like father, like son. And in Sanskrit we see Mahaprabhu speaking, Atma Vijayati Putra. You know this meaning? I can discuss when I can discuss Chaitanya Charitamrita. When Pratapa Rudra like to meet Mahaprabhu, it is not possible. I am actually sannyasi. How I can allow a, you know, king to come and meet me? No ladies, no, you know, rich man, you know, no king, no jamindar can meet me. It's not possible. I am actually skinchan, sannyasi. Then you can do one thing. You can bring his son. A son of Raja Pataparudra can come and meet me. So I can give kipa. Then the, you know, son of, you know, Pataparudra coming. Mahapur embrace him. And speaking his Mahabhagavat. When I look this boy, you know, very nice color like Krishna. I remember Krishna. So maybe, what is the symptom of Mahabhagavat? What is the symptom of Mahabhagavat? When you look, then you can feel it is necessary to approach him and pay dandavat and speak some Harikatha, and hear some Harikatha and speak Hare Krishna. Jahara dekhile mukhe ashe Krishna naam. As and when you speak, see that devotee, Bhakti Pumat Puri Krishna, so soft, so nice. Hare Krishna Maharaj. Automatically Hare Krishna coming. You feel it's necessary, some inspiration. It's called Mahabhagavat. By the darshan of Mahabhagavat, you can purify yourself. Mahabhagavat Vaishnava is so. All this you can watch. Ramanuja Chajo speaking, if you cannot change your character at all, if you are failure totally, you cannot change your character at all, then I would request you, you go in front of a pure Vaishnava. Paramahansa, Suddha Vaishnava, and sit there. Don't speak anything. Only sit there and watch what they are doing. Ramanuja is just speaking. If you watch them, you can feel some reaction. You can change your life. As the instruction of Ramanuja. You need not speak anything. If you are failure, totally failure to change your character and mood, go and sit in front of a very, very pure Vaishnava. And sit there and watch there. You go on looking there. Then today or tomorrow you can change. We couldn't know that for 1 year, or for 1 year or 1.5 year, I don't know, there was one nice camera on Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj before his living body. We don't know. After that we know, come to know. Some devotee doing this. All his activities, what you are doing, all camera fitted. Though this is not good, actually, it is not good. It's not authentic. But by chance, somebody, you know, I don't like to name, he put, so now we know. All he is doing, night time, what he is doing, everything. I myself, you know, example, night time I used to stay, I have seen Guru Mahal doing Harinam night time. It seems that he is sleeping, but doing tongue dancing all the time. So, as you know, if you can stay in front of a Ma Bhagavat, you just watch, then you can see their mood and your heart. You can change your lifestyle, you see. So, you see, that's why you see, Sangsari Asmin Chanardo Pi Satsanga Sevade Rinam. If you can have the chance to get it, if Satsanga for a very small time, fraction of time, still you are going to get maximum most benefit, provided that Satsanga is concrete. What do you mean? Provided you are sincere 100%. So this condition. For a fraction of a second, if exact sadhu sangha done, then it can give you Krishna prema, which is not possible. Doing bhajan for 60,000 years, getting some yoga vibhuti, what use? Useless. Those who are devotees, they naturally have yoga vibhuti. What we can do? With yoga vibhuti, I can get yoga vibhuti, or I can go to France and Italy without plane ticket. What use? I don't like to go. This way, yoga vibhuti. So, you know, so actually we don't like to get this kind of unusual thing. We want bhakti. So to Yudhishthira Maharaj, Naraji Maharaj speaking, oh Narad, Krishna is so clever, like to give everything, but not bhakti. Even mukti. Mukti? Yes, mukti also. Take. It's written, Yudhishthira Maharaj, you know, in front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Naraji Maharaj speaking, ho Rajan, Krishna is so clever. Dadati muktim smana bhakti yogam, giving mukti. Mukti. But those who are clever, devotee, they don't know, what I can do with mukti? What I can do? I don't know mukti, I mean bhakti. And as per Gauriya Siddhanta, already I told you, as per Bhagavatam, what do you mean mukti? As per Gauriya devotee, Gauriya darshan, what is the meaning actual? Muktir hitva annatha rupam sarupena vyavasthiti iti mukti. We like to get back, discover our sarup. That is called actual mukti. Permanent solution. Permanent solution. Repeatedly, you try to go through that Harikatha with some devotee putting question from Vrindavan about Sarupab. You can get shortly, today or tomorrow. Special question. You can find some question after that. Jiva Tattva, Maya Tattva, Ishva Tattva, Kal Tattva, all. And you can get that answer. That day I am speaking after Harikatha. You must say repeatedly to get, you know, big foundation, rigid foundation. So you see, Dharmana Bhagavatana Bruto Jodina Surete Kama, if you think it is, you know, at all, you know, at all, if you think we are qualified, then you can speak in front of us. We like to hear some Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan. Dharman Bhagavatana Vruto Jodi No. Sriyate Kshaman. Yoi, yoi. Mean by this Bhagavad Dharma, if somebody practicing, doing Bhagavad Dharma following, then Supreme Lord becomes so happy, he like to sell himself. Well, I sell myself in front of you. I am sold. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu many times speaking, actually I am sold in front of you. I am sold. So Bhagavad Dharma is so, Bhagavad Dharma means Jaiva Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma means being Atma Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma means, you know, what is Vaishnava Dharma? All synonym, synonym, you know synonym? All same. Atma Dharma, Jaiva Dharma, you know, Vaishnava Dharma, Bhagavad Dharma, all same. So now actually, when this kind of nice, excellent question put it by Nimi Maharaj in front of there, in front of Navayogan. So nine at a time cannot speak. It makes a chaos problem. So one by one they are speaking. Nine at a time. It is the usual practice. You don't know you are laughing. It is the usual practice. Chatusan traveling at a time. When one of them speaking, three hearing. Chatusan, Sananda, Sanatan, Sanat Kumar Adi. If one of them speaking something, all three hearing. And he, when he stopped, another speaking, when all three hearing. Very nice. This is a system. Navajogendra, when Navajogendra out of Navajogendra, one Jogendra speaking now. They are all eight hearing very nicely. Because we already get evidence. That this way all devotees, they can speak among themselves. Among themselves they can speak nicely. So each and every time, anywhere, anywhere you stay, always try to arrange, you know, Ishtagashti. You know Ishtagashti? Always. You can hear all this pure Harikatha, Siddhanta, you can memorize. But with all your children, you know, boys and daughters, as well, all sit. But Ishtagashti, every day. And try to put question, one can answer, you can answer. You cannot understand, let us go and approach oneself, but this way, Ishtagashti should be there, all the time. At the time of Prabhupada, Ishtagashti was there all the time. All devotees, what all they are hearing, they sit in one place and discuss among them. It is called, like Gomata, when taking so much, you know, straw, it's called, chewing. Gomata, after taking so much, lot of grass, you know, everything, straw, after that, sitting, chewing. So it's called assimilation, digestion. You cannot digest. All you are hearing, all topmost philosophy, topmost, which is available only with Bhaktivinoda Thakur, you are hearing. So I cannot expect that you can digest, but I can expect. Because you are enjoying full kipa, Bhakti Pramod Puri Goswami Maharaj, Sami Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj. So why I cannot expect? In negative point, though negative point, still positive point is there. So you see, so one of them, you know, Kobi, first, you know, Navajogendra, first Kobi answering. One very nice way, very. Now he's going to answer. Kobi, Kobi Ruvacha. What is he saying, Kobi? Everybody hearing. Raja and all assembly, they all hearing. Manne akuta chid vayam achyutasya padambujo pasana matra nityam udvigna buddhe rasadatma bhavad vishvatmana yatra nivartativi. Very nice, you see. Manne akuta chid vayam achyutasya padambujo pasana matra nityam. Oh Rajan, I think you can get eternal benefit if you worship the eternal lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Manne, I think it fit if you want to become fearless. Prabhupada speaking this way. If you find some devotee is fearless, 100% be sure, you know, 100% he is Siddha. fearless. He depends upon Krishna, nobody can do any harm. Fearless. Otherwise you can get some fear, oh, I have some bank balance, maybe from government can problem can be there. I have some ornament. The all is fear everywhere. In this material world, anywhere you look, you can fear, fear, fear everywhere. Competition going on. Don't allow this Maharaj to speak here in Calcutta Math. Are you same math, same society? Don't allow him. This Maharaj, he be coming here, don't allow him to speak here. All politics going on. How they can get Supreme Lord? How they can get Supreme Lord? Very with very cheap thing they are busy. Very cheap thing. Huh? They are very busy with this cheap thing, politics. Why not they go to political field and become a minister? This is very good. Eh? So you see, manne akutaschit bhayam achyutasya padambhyopasana matra nityam. I sing the worshipping of the lotus feet, eternal lotus feet of, you know, Prabhu, Supreme Lord, is the only duty. If you want to become fearless, manne akutaschit bhayam achyutasya padambhyopasana matra nityam udbhugna buddhera sadatma bhavad Vishwatmana yatra nivartati bhi. Udvigna vadher asadatma bhavat. Why full of anxiety, tension? Getting some sugar, blood pressure, you know, heartbeat. Why? Tension, tension, tension all the time. No sugar, no blood sugar, no tension. What tension? You know? Udvigna buddher asadatma bhavat. Why they are full of anxiety? Because they are, you know, thinking about material thing other than Krishna Charan. I already told many times, bayam ditiyo vinivishatah sat ishat apetasya viparjaya asthir. Why you fear? Because your mind is just tilt. Just go away from the lotus feet of Gurudev and Vaishnav and Supreme Lord. That's why you are fearing. Just your mind is tilt, bent, away. Otherwise, no question of any fear. Is written answer there. I already told many times. So, udbhigna buddher asadatma bhavat. Why they are anxiety? Where they are always thinking. Asadatma bhavat, which is not sat. What is sat? Krishna is sat, real. All, you know, material thing. Eh? All not, you know, permanent. Say Ashwadatma Bhavat, always there in their mind, they are all thinking about material thing. Ashwadatma Bhavat. So, how they can cut fear? Vishwatmana yatra nivartatibi. Vishwatmana, omnipresent, the Supreme Lord. Where is Bhagavan? Where not? You are asking, where is your Bhagavan? Where not? Palladmaya, everywhere. Huh? Everywhere? Yes, everywhere. You must believe. So many examples I can speak. So many examples you can go mad, but no time can permit. One day one beautiful lady, very nice lady, very soft behavior, he believed Krishna. One day he in his place is, you know, not Siliguri, not Jalpaiguri, his place is, you know, Kochbihar. Yes, Kochbihar, one place in North India. He get, train was late, night times he get out of train, and go outside road, there's almost back and nobody there. He find one Rishko, you know, that time, you know, cycle Rishko. Says, can you take me there? Yes, I can. I need this one. He's drinking some wine. But what to do? How? Where to go? He said, no problem. I can go. He's drinking. But in the meanwhile, he liked to attack that lady. Oh my God, that lady crying. Nobody there to help me. The lady jumped from Rishko and, you know, running. Krishna, Krishna, oh, Prabhu Krishna, save me. Ultimately, that, you know, drunkard, that man also chasing that lady. Ultimately, where to go? You don't find any room, nothing. Ultimately, jump into water. Winter season, you see. jump into water. Water into lake. Cold. And that, you know, that, you know, Dranka, the Rishka man, he is chasing. And after that, one snake bite that. One snake bite that Rishka pula. Rishka is there. He is chasing the lady. But Krishna save him. Huh? Dead. Spot dead. Lady somehow, you know. Same thing happened with the, you know, right hand of, you know, his name is, you know, not Napoleon Bonaparte. Another, his name? Another big fighter, his name? Not Napoleon Bonaparte, after that one, his name is? Yeah, you forget. From German. Big fighter. Hitler, yes. His right hand, Hitler. One man, later on general. His wife is very devotee, nice. I heard it from Bhakti Vallabha Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I heard. Wife, you know, believe Supreme Lord. But husband, that useless, wasted some time. One day, actually, fighting going on. German in England. And somehow, he is in a, you know, aircraft, very small, fighting jet. One, you know, and he is there. And somehow, from England, they fire, and that fire actually, you know, petrol tank there, and blazing. All fires, almost going to, you know, break. And, you know, any... Then Hitler, that time when plane coming, and fire actually, plane coming down by air. Then praying, if at all there is any Supreme Lord, if at all any Supreme Lord is there, today I pray you, you save me. This much he told. Not saying 100%, if at all there is any Supreme Lord, now I pray, is the time you save me. And after that, after 28 days, he get consciousness. And first question, where I am? Where I am? He is asking in front of those nurse and doctors. You are safe. Safe? How possible? When I was following that plane, I was going to, you know, there in, you know, in England area. How possible? I following, you are in German. You, I'm German? How possible? So strong wind came and the plane, you know, taken this area, this court. Only just, you know, not half a mile difference. If this court, they can shoot and kill Hitler. From then he started believing Supreme Lord is there. Who not? Gajendra praying. Gajendra was saved. You can also? You can try? Eh? They say everywhere, I can give you example. Se manne akutas chit bhayam achyutasa. If you want to become fearless, then be sure Supreme Lord is there. Guru Vaishnava is there to protect you all the time. Udvigena buddher asudatma bhavat vishvatmana yatro nivartate vi. All you can cut all your fear from in our root. And now speaking Kavi, the first speaker, speaking Navayagandro. Jevai bhagavata prakta upaya hi atma labdhaye anyaha pungsam avidusham viddi bhagavatana hi tana. Jevai bhagavata prakta. What do you mean by bhagavata, you know? And those who are very ignorant, very, you know nothing. To get 100% realization that Bhagavad Dharma is topmost. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atma Labdhai. To get self-realization is the topmost, you know, medicine. Bhagavad Dharma. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atma Labdhai. What is written there in Bhagavatam is all Bhagavad Dharma. Because very easily, you can cut material bonds. Anjaha pungsam abhidusham vidhiva. Very easily. Bhagavad Dharma is the Dharma of your soul. Many times I told you, somebody asking question in front of, what is Bhagavad Dharma? It is a natural function of your soul, Lord Jivatma. one and single answer, but deep meaning. Here explanation, you see. Jevai Bhagavata Prakta. Bhagavata? Supreme Lord, what speaking? At the time of living, you know all Bhagavad Dharma? Bhagavata Prakta. Bhagavata. By Supreme Lord speaking all about Bhagavad Dharma. When Kapilda speaking, also Bhagavad Dharma. Also. When Supreme Lord speaking in front of Maitreya Muni and Uddhavji, so Bhagavad Dharma. Eh? All nice. So, Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upaya Hi Atmalabdhai as the only way to get self-realization. So nice procedure and delicate procedure, so excellent procedure, Anja, very easily. Anja Pungsam Abhidusham Vidhi Bhagavata. All those ignorant people, they also get full kripa and get the embrace of, you know, Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Not? Haridas Thakur getting embrace, everybody getting embrace. Who not? And ultimately, I can explain this point. One, two sloka I can read. I have no time today. Time is over. I like to speak for 5 hours, 10 hours. But you cannot keep patience. I can go on speaking 10 hours at a time. Go on speaking. In Vrindavan, Janmashtami, evening time, 5 o'clock sitting, 12 o'clock finish. In middle, only, you know, 20 minutes arati. Go on speaking, Janmashtami, up to 12 o'clock. You have no patience. You cannot hear, you cannot digest. That is a main problem. You know, this way, you see, Yano asthayo naro rajan na pramadet karhishit dhavan nimilito nimilyo vanetre na skalet na patetiyo. I can speak this slok also. Kayena vacha manasair dindiyo irva vodvatmanava anusrito sabhavat karoti yad yad sakalam parasmai narayaneti samarpayetat. What speaking? You speak. Kayena vacha manasaindriya irva vodvatmanava anusrito sabhavat karoti yad yad sakalam parasmai Narayaneti samarpayetvat. Yano asthayo naro, you know, if you take shelter of Bhagavad Dharma, Yano asthayo naro rajan no pramadet karishit. You can never fall down. If you accept Bhagavad Dharma, never you can fall down. Not possible. If at all some mistake is there, if you have 100% sarnagati, then Krishna can make you up. You can get makeup. So, Jevai Bhagavata Prakta Upayahi Atmalabdhai Anyaha Pungsam Vidusham Vidhi Bhagavata Anuhitana. So, that is Bhagavad Dharma, the definition in gist. Definition of Bhagavad Dharma in gist given. And that is called Bhagavad Dharma by this is called so secret Dharma about which Yamaraji Maharaj already told. I already know. What? Guhyam, Vishuddhyam, Durvadhyam, Yadgyatta Amritam Masnute. I told you. You cannot remember? Guhyam. Very, very secret of secret. Vishuddhyam. So excellent, pure. And Durvadhyam. It is so, you know, typical. You cannot understand. You cannot understand. What is there? If you want to get the exact, you know, meaning of Bhagavad Dharma, you'll have to approach a Bhagavat, Bhakta Bhagavat. You have to approach a Bhakta Bhagavat, who is devotee Bhagavat. Because only Bhaktya Bhagavata, Bhaktya Bhagavata, Grajya na Buddhya na Chatikaya. So by commentary about these, their explanation, you cannot understand. If you enjoy full kripa of a Mahabhagavat, Vaishnav, then all meaning you can find shortly. When Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking Bhagavad Katha, almost 100 years back, or more than that, Bhaktivinoda Thakur was speaking Bhagavad Katha, where? They are in Sananda Sukhata Kunj. They are in Gadroom. Evening time, 4 o'clock. Gaur Kishore Baba sometime coming and hearing Bhagavad Katha. And sometime Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj alone. Who is the sevak of nobody there? You see Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking Bhagavad Katha. And nobody there. Only Sananda Sukadeva is a very solitary place and speaking Bhagavad Katha and speaking in front of Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj. Sometime another, you know, Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj coming. That Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking Harikatha in front of thousands of people. Before. In university hall, you know, everywhere, big, big. Because Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the first, you know, he was the first man to speak Bhagavad Katha, Chaitanya Vani in different language. Urdu, Bengali, Hindi, English, Uriya, Sanskrit. Bhaktivinoda Thakur used to know so many languages. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaks so nice, sweet English, even at present, modern English, we cannot expect. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking so nice, simple English, modern English, we cannot expect nowadays. How possible? 100, 120 years back. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaks fluently in Sanskrit. You know, Urdu, Farsi, Bengali, Hindi, any language. Speaking so light. Still, you know, that Bhaktivinoda Thakur, after taking this white vest, Paramahansa vest, he was all the way Paramahansa all the time, but now taking base, enter. Harinam. In Sananda Sukada Kunji. You know? In the year of 1999, it was inaugurated that, you know, after that retirement, from retirement, got some money, making this, you know, Sananda Sukada Kunji building, construction. We are lucky actually. I already told actually Godrum is actually Nandagram. Godrum is actually Nandagram. And Ritudip there near, you know, there's a Radhakund there. Where? Dijovaninath. There is actually Radhakund there. There. Somewhere near. So this way we are very lucky. We are in Vrindavan all the time sitting. Eh? Now you see. Jano asthayo naro rajan na pramadeta karhishit. Hey Rajan, if you accept from heart this Bhagavad Dharma, never you are going to fall down. Suppose you are, you know, getting benefit, you know, up to this much. But anyway, Bhagavad Dharma is, you know, going to stay with you permanently. Any kind of teachings, physics, chemistry, mathematics, anything, computer training, and you can get any kind of education. But next life, you have to learn again from. But Bhagavad Dharma, suppose this life is here, and go up to this point. Suppose you are not successful, 100%. Next life, Krishna can give you a chance to start from that very point. You leave your body, that time, you couldn't go up, but from that point, very point, you can start again. Say anyway, 100% facility you are going to get. Janu asthayo naru rajan na pramadeta karhichet. Never you can fall down. There is no chance to fall down. Eh? Any chance to fall down? No. No chance of fall down. Aparad is there, there can be some covering. But actually you can now question, put question about, you know, Vrittasur. Maharaj, Vrittasur actually, knowingly, unknowingly, you are doing any of, actually Vrittasur is doing like Aparad, not actual Aparad. But he is cursed. If actual Aparad, how I can know that he is not doing actual Aparad? Because already he is Siddha. No internal false ego possible. No false ego possible with, you know, Chitta Ketu Raja. He is now successful. He got full kupa for Anantadev and two rishis. You know, I already told you. Who? Naraji Maharaj and that rishi? Angira? How you can expect? No false ego is there. Somehow by the, it is written Siddhanta, by the desire of Krishna. It is written, very, very, very secret Siddhanta. Try to hear. Otherwise, okay, you can make confusion and fight with other people. It is written, secret Siddhanta, by the desire of Krishna, by the desire of Prabhu. Chittakati Raja was bound to speak this way. Naturally, he got cursing. Now, how I speak this Siddhanta? He already have, we have seen that he is doing aparadha. No. Those who are making comedy, they are speaking, you don't know the symptom. If at all he has done any mistake, I mean aparadha, then how he is speaking all Bhagavad Dharma in front of Indra, in the battlefield itself, whereas all two hands cutted, blood coming, and just, you know, how possible? There's a very nice secret Siddhanta is that by the desire of Krishna, he is bound to speak this way. Like Parikshit Maharaj, no maya. For the time being, Parikshit Maharaj was put it into such a condition, situation, that he loses his patience and act this way, got cards, and now ultimately we have the chance to hear Bhagavatam. It's all done by Yoga Maya. Also, you know, I give you example. So if at all he is going to make any aparadha, aparadha means your atma going to fall down. You can lose consciousness. Follow? How I can know you are doing aparadha? If day by day you are going to lose your consciousness, then be sure you are doing aparadha. If consciousness is full there, no aparadha. He is speaking all Bhagavad Katha in front of battlefield, all two hands caught, you know, blood coming out, so typical situation, he is giving lesson to Indra. How possible? Foolish. No. It's not actually doing aparadha. Also, I can go big to Jara Bharatji Maharaj. You can set example, Maharaj. Bharatji Maharaj making mistake, doing wrong bhajan. So fall down. You can speak this way. If Bittasur character is not there, how we can learn? To make the situation, it was the desire of Krishna to make such a situation. To prove that my devotee, never, you cannot destroy my devotee. Now, Jarabharaji Maharaj, he is not making any, you know, aparadha, but still you can say, Maharaj, due to, you know, material concentration, Jara Avinivesh, but also it is written, secret thing. Whereas Jarabharatji Maharaj in bhajan line, getting attained in bhakti, before he got that baby, dear baby, I already told you, when he is doing bhajan at morning time, you know, Gandaki Nadi in river, chanting Gayatri this, that, I already told you, you know, tears rolling down his cheeks, and thinking about Supreme Lord very nicely, is getting some prema. So how we can get, how can expect? Nirdhuto kasai. I can explain this point after. Sukhdev Goswami, Nirdhuto kasai. Sukhdev Goswami. As we can find some kasai with Bharatji Maharaj. But not. He wanted to take care of Bhutagraham. Bhut mane? Other jiva. Concentrated on another. Actually, it is written, it is by the desire of Krishna. Not he fall down. It is also by the desire of Krishna to prove that my devotee never dies. If at all fall down there, then how possible in dear birth? If at all, if you want to prove Maya fall down, then I can prove no fall down. If at all fall down, then how in Harin Janma, in this deer form, he took birth as deer? I already told you he took birth as deer baby. It is written, in this deer birth also he can remember everything, what bhajan he has done, past and everything. He can remember, I have done mistake. How possible? Realization, consciousness fully there. With this Jivatma, even in the form of dear baby. Bharat Maharaj took birth as deer baby, and then go from Kalanjan Khetro going to the S in a Gandaki Nadi, hilly place there. He can remember, there in previous life I was doing bhajan, I was Bharat Maharaj. Again going there, doing bhajan, and leave body in Gandaki Nadi. Come on, heavenly, you know, Gandaki Nadi is so pure. Only and only in whole world, in Gandaki Nadi you can get Shalagram. Not a matter of joke. Kali Gandaki. Only and only in whole world, universe. Only in Kali Gandaki, Gandaki Nadi, you can get Shalagram, Supreme Lord. You know? So, very secret Siddhanta, Supreme Lord wanted to prove that my devotee never get destroyed. See, how possible full consciousness acting inside heart of that deer, after that living body and crying, full prema there, oh Prabhu, I have done some mistake. Prema is not destroyed. Again, in next life, Jarabaraji Maharaj, you know, he cut connection with each and everybody. I cannot keep any connection because I was in problem. Now doing bhajan and at all, no connection mean? If at all any connection, everybody can disturb. The Jarabaraji Maharaj speaking this way, but where Gaudiya Siddhanta is there, we cannot avoid you, we cannot throw you, we cannot throw you. It is not the duty of an Acharya who is a Gaudiya Acharya. On the contrary, I can see everything in relation of Krishna. I can see you all in relation to Radharani. I cannot make any mistake. So, I can throw. Oh, ladies coming in front of the door. Go. Don't speak this way. All you should see everything in relation of Krishna. If you know that technique by the mercy of Gurudev, you cannot save any lady, you cannot save any man, woman, nothing. Everywhere Krishna. You can find Krishna everywhere. This is the technique. So by the mercy of Krishna, Bharatji Maharaj making some mistake by the inner desire of Krishna and suffering. Still having all, you know, knowledge of previous life. When Jarabharat, he could remember all about what he was doing in, you know, Bharat Maharaj, even after that, you know, dear baby, I took birth. Everything in toto, he can remember. And he remember all everything about, you know, I was doing bhajan this way. Gajendra also, you see. Gajendra could remember, I was doing bhajan this way. How possible? If big aparad, then you can fall down, your consciousness can be covered up, enveloped by Maya. Consciousness can go down. It's a symptom, fast. Be careful, every day you can watch. Your consciousness going up or down. If you see, no, realization Maharaj going up. All day and night realization going on. All new meaning by the guidance of Guru Vaishnava we can get. All different kind of angle coming. You know, Bhagavat mean? Like diamond. Different angle, you see? From this angle, you go, oh. Eh? Mata Chajori writing this way. Bijad Dhajo writing this way. Raghav Suri writing this way. Eh? Ballava Chajori writing this way. Vishwanath Chakravarti writing. Eh? Who not? Siddha Sai Pad writing. Oh, Maharaj, everything okay. From different angle, they are watching and narrating. So, no problem. Very nice. At least 18 commentary we get. We have 18 commentary. 18 commentary we have of Srimad Bhagavatam. We cannot count the how much commentary was done over Gita. Over Gita, I cannot speak, maybe more than 1,000. But not authentic. All not authentic. Eh? Those foolish people. If Mahatma Gandhi want to write some commentary on Gita, who care to read? Huh? Who care to read? Foolish people. They don't know. He's going to write some commentary. Who is going to hear? So many, you know, commentary we can get of Gita. You know, we can get Vallabhbhai Patel writing, you know, Radha Krishnan, who was the, you know, president of India previously, he also write commentary. But we are less interested about. We are not going to insult them, but we are listening. Why? 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 We have more sensitive commentary. Don't try to fight with me, try to understand this point. Try to understand this point. Suppose one, police department, you know, there is some secret service coming to know all about, in details about you. Secret service coming. Goenda, very top secret. They are coming, they like to take all secret information about your activities. Then what you can do? From detective department, people can first come in a very civil base. Swami Maharaj is also doing. Swami Maharaj, how doing? Swami Maharaj in simple base. Going to all tea stall to sell Patrika magazine. All tea stall in Delhi. You can read this one. They are sometimes insulting this way Swami Maharaj selling. Why? But they are all lazy people coming. They discuss. Tea stall, you know, cafe is so top place where you can get all information of society. You know, this minister doing this, he is being actually this hero of film star doing this. All, you know, you can get, there is one assembly, they are discussing all, you know, mix. Yes, you can get, you can go tea stall. They are smoking, taking tea and discussing all. Sometimes somebody, taking khaini. I'm speaking all rubbish, all day and night. But you see, if you are, you know, from a detective department, you can get some, you know, clue from there. So you see, he can start gossiping, taking, you know, tea and talk, make friends with, I heard about that. Now, where is he? He's living there. He's alone? No, his wife is there, one children there, one and a father, mother there. I'm old father, mother there. Then that detective department taking information. When nobody there, going approaching father and mother to make some friendship, discussing. This way finally, they can catch that man. But to know all deep secrecy, you will have to make friendship with his wife. Because wife neighbor, all secret thing, not father and mother. Eh? This way, actually those who are the, you know, personal associate of Supreme Lord, like Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Vishwanatha Chakravartya, we can get commentary from them, not from you. Maybe you are political leader. We are listeners, what commentary are you, what is concerned to me? I like to hear a commentary from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Vishwanatha Chakravartya. You know the reason. The more you approach Prabhu, you can know secrecy what Prabhu want to do. Same Siddhanta Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking to Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. Sarvabhauma, actually Vedanta Sutra always Vyasadeva. You want to make different kind of meaning, but know it for sure. Who is writing, you know, Vedanta Sutra, if he can make commentary, then it is authentic. We can understand. He already making formula, Vedanta Sutra. The sutra, what is the actual meaning of the sutra, we can know exactly if that man who is making the sutra, if he can speak out, as Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving the same example. Try to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's same example. Vyasadeva Goswami writing, you know, sutra, Vedanta sutra, if Vyasadeva Goswami writing himself, what he mean to say, if he can speak out, it's more reliable. You are making meaning unnecessarily. It's not authentic. You are making sutra. You are not making sutra. Those who are making sutra, if you can speak out what you mean to say in the sutra, sutra is just like formula. Mathematics formula, you know? A plus B whole square. There's so many formula. So it's not possible for you to understand. So Gita, there can be thousands of commentary. What it concerned to us? We are interested to hear from, you know, from whom? from a nice devotee, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, who is, you know, eternal possessor of Mahaprabhu, Radharani, Kamal Nanjari, Lalita Sakhir, Ajagya Kinkari, Binoda Dhari Chepai. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Bengali, Kirtan. Lalita Sakhir, Ajagya Kinkari, Binoda Dhari Chepai. I am the, you know, unqualified, you know, maid servant of Lalita Sakhi. I am catching your lotus feet. Maybe I am making some mistake. Lalita Sakhi, identify himself. Kamal Manjari. We can rely, you know, Ananga Manjari. We can rely Rupa Manjari, Labanga Manjari, Kasturi Manjari. You know? Why we cannot believe a political leader? Mahatma Gandhi, what is concerned to us? Foolish. What he can write? How he can know? Those secrecies. Not possible. Foolish society. This way, it is already written in a 35 sloka, 34, 35, I'm reading, 2, number 2. 2 chapter, 2, 11 cantos, 2 chapters. And so you see, Janu Asthai, if we can take shelter of Bhagavad Dharma, then anyway you are not going to fall down, be sure. You are not going to get destroyed. No, never. You can get, you know, chance again. Janu Asthai Naru Rajanna Pramadeta Karhichit Dhavan Nimillova Netre Naskalit Napatetya. If you close, it is written, so nice example. If you close your eyes and run, 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 still you cannot fall down. What it means? It is written, Kobi speaking, if your eyes is closed, still you cannot fall down. What does it mean? What is the practical meaning? Mean, if you don't care about these, your, you know, social rules and regulation, you know, body dharma, you know, social dharma has some rules and regulations. If you are blind, don't like to see, still there is no fall down. You know, nimilito netra mean you keep full faith. Dhavan nimilito va netre, you see, dhavan nimillo va netre, not nimilito, sorry. Dhavan nimillo va netre, if you close your eyes and run, means if you believe Bhagavad Dharma 100%, if you don't look anything, any kind of impediments or barriers, you don't care, you need not pay any attention, finally you are going to come out successful. Dhavan nimillo vanetre na skalet na pate diyo. No question of any fall down, really so. Now actually, Kobi go on speaking, he is speaking so much thing. With your body, with your speech and mind, whatever you are doing all the time, because all jivatma, they are doing mistake. Why? They are doing papa. How? Mentally? Bodily? Or? From heart. They are doing. Speech, speech, doing. And atma is related to atma, aparad is related to atma. What is the difference between, you know, criminal activities and aparad? What is the difference between criminal activities and aparad? Due to criminal activities, you can lose all your power, you can, you know, become sorry, because you can get punishment. It is related to material world. Aparad is related to spiritual world, fine world. Even unknowingly, if you are doing any mistake, unknowingly, then you will have to get punishment. Aparad. But papa, you know, there is no such big punishment there in Kalikal. You know, so here is written by kai, mani body, vacha, mani speech, and mind. You know, whatever you are doing, you know, all devotees, they are doing all bhajan. Always thinking about Krishna, speaking about Krishna, you know. Kaino vacha manasindiyo irva udhyatmanava anusrito sabhavat karoti yadi yad sakalam parasmai narayaneti samarpayetvat. Kaino vacha manasa Bharche manasindhiyoiva. Kaya means mentally and bodily. Bacha means by speech. Manasindhya by mind and by sense organ. Buddhya by applying your brain or, you know, buddhyatmana. But anusthitasa, but unknowingly. According to my past, you know, habit, like Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, those who are, you know, Ananya Bhakta. Let me explain this point. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, those who are Ananya Bhakta. Ananya Bhakta when? Ananya Bhakta when? He is worshipping only Krishna. No Anna. No, only Krishna. Those Ananya Bhakta, maybe previous life they are habituated to all criminal activities. Somehow, this life, somehow, some mistake done. He has done some wrong activities. Then you cannot hate them. That is why it is written. Ananya Bhakta, bhajate mam Ananya Bhak. Those who are doing bhajan, Ananya Bhak, very exclusively. Only me, no demigod, nothing. Maybe they can say, make some mistake. For that, I am responsible. I can rectify them. You have no right to find any faults with them. With whom? Ananya Bhakta. Ananya Bhakta sometimes can, some, you know, anartha can be there, very secretly, can make mistake. Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving example. You know, Vishwanath Chakravarti giving example. It is, he is not habituated to do this kind of mistake. By chance done. He is habituated previously. So due to momentum, you know, like if I say you off the fan. You off the fan. After switch off, the fan go on rotating for some time. It is called retardation. In physics, it's called retardation. When switch already off, no current coming. Then why moving? It's all inertia. Inertia. After this sense. So to switch, after switch off, we cannot compare that with the case at the time of switch on. His mind is total off from pop. But somehow, due to some aparasa, anartha is there. So again, he is attracted by woman. Huh? How possible? Somehow. Due to his previous bad habit, maybe. Then Krishna can take responsibility. Not for all. Be careful, this topmost Siddhanta. Be careful. Then Krishna can take. He is only by doing bhajan. Oh Krishna, I have done mistake. Please rectify me. I can give example also. Chaitanya Chaitanya, a Bhagavad everywhere. That kind of devotees, Krishna can respond. Anusrita sabhavat mani, because of previous habit, doing some mistake. Anusrita sabhavat. So, I can only sing this song now, today. I can speak in details tomorrow, actually. Kaino vacha manasa indiya irva. Udvātmanāva anusito sabhāvāt karot karot yad yad sakalam parasmai narāyaneti samarpayetat vāñcākalpatarvasikvās patitānaṁ pāvane bhavishnabhyo. What question? Hear me first. Not going to Chaitanya Bhagavat Chaitanya Charitamrita. First I suggest you go to Chaitanya Bhagavat Chaitanya Charitamrita. It is my first advice. It is written there. First of all, when Vallabhacharya came and want to express vanity, actually Siddha Samipad commentary is not up to that level. I cannot accept, I make a new commentary. Then Mahaprabhu became very angry. What? You don't, you know, accept the commentary of by Siddha Swami? Swami nahi mane tare besha madhya kuni. You are actually pros. Those who are pros, they never obey their Swami. Swami mane husband. Then he become frightened. Go. Now make commentary under the guidance of Siddha Swami Pad. Otherwise, whole world can throw you. Nobody can accept. After that, Pallavacharya making new commentary. You don't know actually, after that, it was rectified under the full guidance of Siddha Samipad. All commentators, they never insult Siddha Samipad. Never. All Jivapad, Rupapad, you know, Vishwanath Chakravarti, who not? They never insult Vishwanath, you know, who? Siddha Samipad. First they hear, and they meditate. Well, Siddha Samipad thinking this way. I give this kind of meaning, so nice meaning. But if you insult, you cannot get. Like, you know, Chaitanya Charitamrita, you see, repeatedly Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, a very humble mood. You know, Chaitanya Lilar Bash, you know, Vrindavan Das. And the Vyasdev, to discuss the Lila, you know, Chaitanya is also actually Vyasdev. Who is? Vrindavan Das Thakur. Who am I? But anyway, what Vrindavan Das Thakur left, I'm chewing, I'm getting rasa. So all, you know, this, you know, transcendental world, all humble attitude. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami never speaking, I am going to write commentary. Eh? Never speak this way. Only speaking. Oh, Vrindavan Das Thakur, if any mistake there unto a lotus feet, please forgive. I am not going to narrate myself what I got from your kripa. I am going to discuss. All devotees, they should have very humble attitude. Otherwise, never they can speak Harikatha. Not a matter of joke. Not a matter of joke. Before doing kirtan, doing Harikatha, it must be humbler than the blade of class. Though Kesab Goswami is speaking very heavily. No Trinada Vidya is speaking so heavily. Foolish. Santa Goswami is speaking so heavily. Idiot. Go! You think no Trinada Vidya? You are foolish actually. Full Trinada Vidya. They are acting like that to rectify you. Eh? Why Vrindavan Das Thakur speaking? I am speaking, giving so much argument. If still you cannot believe, I can go and kick on your head. It is written. Then everybody was saying, no Trinada Vidya. I already speak so many Harikatha on this one. Vrindavan Das Krishnadas Kaviraj is going topmost Trinada Vidya. Vrindavan Das Thakur. Who told you? Then, so much Trinada Vidya.